What's up, peeps? It's your girl, Queen L. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And today, I am going to try to cook some oxtails in the Ninja air fryer. All right, I got 3 oxtails that I seasoned. Okay, this is the seasonings I use. Lawry's, garlic powder, and onion powder. That's all I put on. Seal it up in here. I said, let me go ahead on and cook these oxtails. They've been in my deep freezer for a long time. Yeah, it had sale by July the 21st, 2021. So I said, yeah, I done had them things a long time. I need to go on and cook them. So, yep, that's 3 oxtails wrapped in aluminum foil. All right, power. That's the second one. Right here, because you know you got number one, you got number two, so you got to match number two because that's the one I'm using. I'm not going to air fry it. I just bake it. Let's see how it does in here baking it. Baking it, so it automatically go to 325. And let's see, start. So it's doing 15 minutes. So I'm just going to put it on 30. And then we'll check back and see how it's doing. Like I said, y'all, I'm just trying this. I do not know how this is going to work as far as baking. So, yeah, y'all, I'm excited. They're my 3 little oxtails. Well, no, my 3 big oxtails. And I'll be back with you in just a moment. Okay, the Ninja has stopped. Now, let's check on them. Yeah, this looks so good. Oh my goodness. Yes, I might have to put them back in there though for about 30 more minutes. Yeah, it's still a little tough. All right, gonna put it back in there, y'all. AJ running hard upstairs. Trying to close it back up. Start this thing back up. Alright. Hey, I'ma shoot for 45 more minutes, y'all. Bake. And I tell y'all the total time. At the end, like I told you, I'm just trying something. I don't know. Okay, guys, I have taken the oxtails out. I've cooked this a total of 1 hour and 45 minutes. Look at that. Now, don't that look good? All right, I was able to find some cream of mushroom. Now it's time to get it cracking. So right now I'm gonna go ahead on and make my gravy with the cream of mushroom soup. And you will see me eating this on my Q&T on my Queen L Eats channel, okay? The link will be in the description below. So now it's time for you to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell to be notified when I upload my newest videos. Peace out.